The Illinois National Guard is training recruits at East Aurora High School. The purpose is to prepare them for basic training and future educational and military goals.
So the Recruit Sustainment Program is, it's RSP. It's a program that we in the National Guard have, we're the only branch that has this, that will train individuals while they're in high school, at 17 and a junior in high school or a senior, for basic training. We will train them in all the tasks that they are there to learn, physically, mentally, emotionally, and they get paid for it, but it's just to get them more prepared for basic training.
After job training, I'm going to my unit in Marseilles, and then I'm going to be going to COD for a Fire Science Associate's degree.
For my MOS, I will be a combat medic, which will help me achieve my EMT license, and then I will also be able to pursue my future job as a nurse.
Once they leave high school, they are able to pursue a civilian and military lifestyle.
It offers multiple doors, you see opportunities, and when it comes to like resumes for job interviews and stuff like that, usually you're the first person being that you're in the Guard or the Army and the military in general, you're the first person that job employers are going to look at.
The National Guard offers students the opportunity to give back to their community and nation, along with providing them a secure passage to their adult life.
Don't be so intimidated by the fact that it's the military. Everyone is like, they really care about you and they want you to reach the best that you can be. So they'll always push you and try to get you to be the best.